timeline, I divided it in three levels. On the top, you have the timeline of the universe. First the Big Bang, and then the formation of matter, and the formation of galaxies, and our solar system. And then life forms, DNA forms on Earth, and a little bit about my own life in 8 decades. But then I drew my own little lines to make it connect to the next painting, wherever there is some more repair up here. And it is again against the panel of the universe. And the particles of the universe that are actually invisible, but I indicated them. You can see how the different paths connect. And sometimes we have to take detours. It's not just straightforward going north, south, and east, west, or clear. We have to figure it out along the way, what we do. Okay, these paintings are about climate change, actually. And this is the earthen pathway, all the fires that we have. And this is the ocean renewal, and hopefully the earth will renew and the ocean will renew itself. And if that shouldn't happen, we have to escape to the moon and Mars. These are about thinking 7 generations ahead, like Aboriginal people do worldwide. And they sit in a circle, and the women have the same right to talk about the future as the men. These are connected with the circle of fire. Here I tried to put trees and apart from the tree, the canopy. And these were in the ocean, the fish and plants and animals. This is again the same topic as in the first one. It's again the earth. It's just a different way of doing it. It's the earth, the fires, and all the problems we have, but hopefully we resolve them. And this is the ocean part, where hopefully the ocean renews itself and our escape to Moon and Mars. Of the group, when I did them, this is the first one. It's connected to what happened in the Ukraine. And it's the sunflower and the seeds. And hopefully for every drop of blood, new seeds grow. This one is the flower of hope, and this one is the music of hope, and this one is spoken word or literature or poetry, or how we communicate with each other. We always have to improve and repair what we did wrong.